doesn't get any more tension packed than this. The 2022 FIFA World Cup final. Who is going to come out on top? Don't go anywhere. We'll have all the action for you live next. Hello and welcome to a contest of colossal meaning. We find ourselves here just to the north of the Doha city centre, ahead of the 2022 World Cup final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And as you can imagine on this occasion, the atmosphere is building up nicely. It's France versus Argentina.
Well, what an occasion for these two sets of players. A chance to be world champions. Let's hope the game matches the atmosphere. It should be an absolute cracker. I can't wait for this to start.
Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Rafael Varane plays with Dayo Upamecano in central defence. Kylian Mbappe starts with Ousmane Dembele in the wide positions. And leading the line today, Olivier Giroud. The Argentina first team.
Well, on paper, it looks a fairly cautious approach, because unless their wing-backs can get into more advanced areas, I'm not sure where the attacking width will come from.
So the battle commences. Messi. Oh, great play. The save was a good one. Short corner routine. Rodrigo De Paul. And it might be. Oh, good save. And a short corner, let's see. It's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And a yellow card, it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Into the box it goes. Breaking at pace. An exciting talent who has everything a forward needs to be successful.
Oh, Derek, this is a big moment here.
And it's in! We've just witnessed the first goal of this 2022 World Cup final. One to savour.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Mbappe. And back with Dembele. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now. And just look at these fans. A trophy coming their way, surely.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Giroud. Got the right idea with that pass. Now the task is to remain focused. And a goal! A running riot here, almost out of sight.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And Mbappe just hits it with such confidence. He strikes it so cleanly. It's a great goal.
So the action is restarted, and it's been a goal-scoring masterclass from France so far. You sense it's a question of how many. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Lacked a bit of conviction and straight into the wall. And short it is. It was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. Can he find the right pass? Prepared to take on the shot. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. And there's the delivery. Chance here. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and all you can do is admire the finish by Mbappe. He hits the ball so cleanly. It's a fantastic strike.
This is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Lionel Messi. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Rabiot. It's with Giroud. It is a decent looking attack here, but timely defending when it mattered. He's in here. And the goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
Good refereeing, waiting for a natural pause before booking him. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Favouring the short one. Lionel Messi. On to Martinez. And keeping it out. How about the short corner? Argentina will get the throw in. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Oh, what an opportunity! And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick! Excellence in finishing, there for all to see!
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Alexis McAllister. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Martinez. Oh, he's through here. Well, whatever way you slice it, a long, long way from the target, Stuart.
Well, a lack of technique and composure there, that's a bad miss.
Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
And the substitution will occur now. Tchouaméni. Here's Mbappe. Mbappe. Might it be Mbappe? And And the keeper more than equal to the task. Fired over by Ousmane Dembele. Well, sadly, too straight to worry the goalkeeper that time. Well, they've lost the ball. Dembele. And in with a real chance. The crossbar got in the way. An ordinary header, and that's probably being charitable. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Molina. Rodrigo De Paul. The ball with Martinez. Good technique displayed. But they dealt with the threat posed. Eduardo Camavinga. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Takes the shot. Every goalkeeper would expect. To catch that one. Koundé. Getting forward. And players waiting at the far post.
Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Let's take another look, and I'm not sure what the keeper was thinking there. Just look at his position. He made it far too easy for him to score.
Underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago.
He's in here.
The defender put in the challenge, and it might be a red card. And in the refereeing trade, they call it dog zone, denial of a goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, the referee's got that right. He saved a possible goal there, but at a cost.
Kick needed to be a lot better than that, straight into the wall, and that will be a corner. And short it is. Cross flowed over. Not away completely. Well, they can keep possession of it now. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, there it is. It's one goal after another. And it speaks to the quality of their performance.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. But in the end, it's far too easy to create the 2v1 against the keeper. What were the defenders trying to do? Nice finish, but poor defensively.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Rodrigo De Paul. Fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Rabiot. Oh, he's given it away. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Coman. Now with Thuram. Coman. Here's Mbappe. A smart stop here. And played short. Hernandez. Superb block. And now it's all over. France are world champions for the third time.
And there's no doubt about it, Derek. They've been the best team in the tournament.
France, the world champions. It takes a massive effort to win back-to-back World Cups. But Stuart, that's what France have done.
And they fully deserve it as well. They've been excellent throughout the tournament. The coach has done the right things. They've had a good team spirit. And just think of those fans. They've got right behind this team. Brilliant for them.
Mbappe and back with Dembele.